Decided to join us to go. Hello, buddy. Hello, buddy. You've been laying in the sun.
Hey, Jesse! Good. colder.
Oh yeah. Wow,
you can see the fire's been going now.
Yeah.
Not happy about that.
Have you got a
fireplace
in
yours?
No,
not in
the middle. You've
got a neighbour in there?
They're pretty good,
the
little heaters.
Yeah. I put one in my truck. I've got a little one. It's like about yay long.
In the truck?
And I put it in the truck.
It's
in the middle of winter.
Yeah, right.
Yeah,
I've got
that electric.
Oh, so you can run it
while you're
still.
Yeah, I run that with the motor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because as soon as you turn the engine up, you've got no heat now.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we don't want to
wild it But I better go over. I've got to quickly get my dog back.
No drama.
Are you heading anywhere, or are you just
going anywhere today?
Yeah.
If you want to come over and grab that excavator, come grab it.
I just sort the dogs out and get it in here so that you can't run around with the dogs.
But it's just up the back near that back garage where the grabs are.
Yeah, and just crack it right around.
Nah, just crack down the driveway. I'll keep the dogs out here. You just crack back down.
Do you want me to do it now or later?
Well, I can't help you with the grabs right now, but in a couple of hours I can help you with the grabs and you can just drive it out if you want to do that.
Just shoot us a message when you're free.
Yeah, too easy, right?
Great shirt, everything here.
No worries. Cold before.
What are you doing up there, mate? What's going on up there, buddy? What'd you do up there, buddy? Oh. Oh.
What's that? A 2 feet of four. It requires a little ting. Scatter them everywhere. What's going on over here, guys?
Yeah, sorry. Okay.